There it is again. Same glitch, you think? It seemed. Maybe because I was at the other side where there wasn't a fog wall, but. Man, what the heck? Probably could get in one more. Woo! No, not again. Nice try, sucker. Dang it! He decided not to go for his power-up. I guess he needs to... I think he queues up his next attack while he's in his charge, his cooldown from, you know, the previous attack. Outskilled. Literally backseating. He's like sitting in the backseat of my car, smacking on my headrest. Really? Arkham? Next time I level, it's gonna be stamina. I've been mostly putting points into stamina lately because I realize that the more attacks and rolls I get, the more effective I am. Most backseaters are trying to be legitimately helpful. That being said, I have no idea what he said. Because your mods are great. Still got me. Probably not enough time there. No, already? Oh! Tracking! I thought I had his I thought I had gotten past his tracking there, but I needed to roll. I don't know, Silent Storm. Maybe. I think it's at least 30. I lost count. I will win. I will win. It's just a matter of time. Or I'll get too tired tonight to think straight. It is now 1:30. That was bad. Stupid! I should have expected a 3-hit combo there. That was greedy. I needed to at least get kind of behind him if I was going to do that. No, I don't know. I don't know. My contacts are drying out now. Not a good sign. I'm done with this guy. Come on. I'm so done with this guy. This has gone many more deaths than it should have. Terrible start. Forgot about that. I forgot he did that. I probably could get one hit and roll away, maybe. I don't actually know if Leo Ring is helping me. Bad. No, no, no. There it is. Hey, I got the ring swap too. Sweet. Oh, praise the sun. Wait, I can actually do that. In the end, it looks so effortless, didn't it? I'll give you that. My chat stopped working. I thought I'd get at least one congratulations from you guys. Wait, my chat did stop working. Oh my god, my chat is like way far back. Okay, thanks guys. Porcine shield and five flame butterflies. Hey Sibley, what's up? Oh, my stupid chat stopped. Drunkard. Yeah, hold on, my chat's messed up. I gotta refresh. There's probably like 40 to 50. What is the point of being able to drop down here? You really can. Why drop down there? So what is this like weird little panel here? I don't know. Yep, here we go. Oh! Good lord, there was a bonfire here? You gotta be kidding me. Dude, that would have saved some time. Bah! So I went right past it. Doing? No. We gotta go level. Gotta go level and stuff. Why would I try and go forward without leveling? Look at that Captain Cardio going on there. Should I? What should I? Oh, I got a boss soul probably from there too, right? Shinkiro keeps reminding me to read them. Smelter. Soul of the Smelter Demon that haunts the castle that sunk into a pool of iron. Taken by a massive iron that had been given a soul. What, the castle? Oh no, this guy. Was this metal Goliath there from the beginning? Was a product of the king's conceit? Interesting. Yeah, Arkham. Arum. I was gonna level my stamina. Iron Hearth Hall. Iron Hearth Hall. Special bridge. You think I can get 4 swings here? Oh man, cannot believe I got that. Did not think that was gonna go my way. Forgot about this. My quip load? Did I really? No way. Wait, what? No. No, this is right. I leveled my stamina. 136. I had 133 before. And my quip load was 74.5. No, I did the right thing. Also, I've got four swings now, which is another reason why I did it right. Come on, I moved there. Oh man, those things are still pushed. I should have gone on letting you guys think that you... back up? That's the next question, I guess. Nope. Was there another button that you push? That's kind of fun. That is kind of fun. Now, I don't get why I would do it over here. Unless there's something underneath that I need. Let's go back and see. It's kind of useful. That? Someone made a weird sound. nothing underneath. Pressing black switches. Woo! Good lord. I have an idea, actually. Wait, no. Is that just one? Why would I? Also, let's go back to this switch and see. See what's going on here? Why would I want this down? See a reason why I would want this here. Maybe I missed something, but this just seems like an altogether worse thing to have. Yeah, maybe it's because you don't notice the. Maybe it's because you don't notice. Whoa. That you can pull the switch again. Maybe that's why it's like that. Hey, and look, that blocks the shots from that dude. That's cool too. Dark Souls side. That's probably why that is. Archer has a lot of good angles. I bet he can hit me from there. Oh, maybe not. Chains. What's going on up here? Oh, I don't know. Maybe Shinkuro. I haven't gone back. Where's the ambush? Oh my god, one-shotted? No way. Huh. Good message. Where are the archers here? You know they gotta be. I don't know what this guy was thinking, really. Oh, he wasn't. He just went. Artson, it was fun, but it did take a little while. Aha, he didn't notice the ambush, I think. Whoa! That's a little different than I expected that guy to do to him. Who's he fighting down there? Another ambush. So what is this chain doing? there a bug in here or something? Seriously? May not always be the best advice. This is all iron. Look at these metal panels. Oops, what did I just do? Dang it. Oh my god, he got... What's the point of doing this, really? Timing on it, seems. I think I should pull this again. Just around the corner. So true. Oh my lord. Okay, I think I see where I'm going. No! Dang it, I was still touching it. This looks like a crazy bad room. I gotta stand like more in the corner. Oh, my first attempt and then never again. I ended up feeling like it wasn't worth it. What? Look, I'm lying next to him. This room isn't as... This coming up room isn't as bad as I thought, though. Dang it! Please don't have an angle on me. This guy left at some point. Yeah, where'd he go? Oh god, really? That's what he does. No wonder. Zenball. Can I make this jump? Nope. Not really sure why I tried that either. I had no reason to really try it. Hey, what's up, False Edge? I might go to bed pretty soon. I can't believe I'm playing further. See how much farther I can get. Ninja Turtles cosplay. He's still alive. Jesus. He's still alive. Hit him twice, two good ones. Wow. How do I get this guy to walk? How'd I get that guy to come at me? Clearly had a... No, not over here. Oh well, I just have to go up there and deal with him normally. Dang it! See, that's the... That's one reason why I wouldn't use the... clicking the thumbstick. Sometimes I grip too hard and end up jumping. Oh yeah, I was gonna sunbro that guy. I really should. I still need to. I managed to hit that guy while locked onto the wrong dude. Miraculously alive. Well, took care of that. Yeah, I'm not gonna do any more progress tonight. It's really late. Let's go back and co-op a little. Whoa, what the? Wait, what? That's interesting. Whoa, what the heck? Is this like a previous boss room fight thing? Interesting. Is this like a weird little boss rush or... I don't know. It's interesting. Whoop, dang. I remember that move. He's got a good amount of health now. Way more than before. Dang it. It's because I'm also really tired. Artson. Or sleepy anyway. I'm tired so much. Free two hits. That makes me sad. Why? That's an easy one to... easy one to dodge, but apparently his recovery is pretty fast. He's cool looking now, he seems a little bit more silvery. This guy's probably not even... he's probably like a completely regular enemy. Like, not even a... not even a mini-boss. He'll probably respawn. We'll see. We'll beat him one time and then we'll see. Should have punished that. Keep punishing that. That stupid move. I think the last one I need to dodge to the right, but I'm not sure. Held L1 my whole playthrough.
Sleepy.
Come on, beat this guy because I want to do a co-op. Damage. Ooh, yuck, come on, I rolled. Is it a shield only challenge run? Pulse Edge. Ooh, yuck, come on, I rolled. The reflexes must be getting, or reaction time must be getting slow. Okay, he's got all this other stuff on his back, but he doesn't use any of it. That's kind of weird. What's up with that? Well, I guess if I had a sword that big, I would only use that sword. Whoa. Gentle warm flame. Wait, what? Is that for lighting torches? Because that's awesome. Yes, it's the yawning phase, Jappy. Hit me! Oh god, I just stood there though. That was dumb. Oh, I made it! Yeah, I was right. Well, that doesn't help. Thank you, weird brazier thing. Dagger equals new hornet ring. Does it involve CC? Oh, see ya, Trav. Thanks, dude. Dang it. Yuck. It does a lot of damage now. It does more damage than it used to, I'm sure. Ooh, what's that thing? Ooh. Getting into greed territory. No way! Come on! Hey, what's up, King Mog? Come on. Whoa, what's that thing? He doesn't do that often. Good enough. Finally. Ring of Blades plus one. Oh, sweet. I'm actually using Ring of Blades, so that's actually cool. Nice.